sugars a silent killer and also causes aging of the skin, causing glycation. Glycation is damage to the skin from the inside due to consumption of excessive sugars. When you eat lots of sugar and refined carbohydrates, such as white rice, bread, pasta, pizza, levels of blood sugar in the body become very high. As a result, sugar molecules permanently bond to protein, including the collagen in the skin. This produces a chemical reaction in the skin that makes the surface of the skin stiffer and more inflexible, leading to premature aging, making the skin tougher and more wrinkled. Once glycation has formed, it is very difficult to get rid of, but you can help reduce the appearance. This is why good skincare routine treatments and a healthy diet are so very important. So very quickly, if this is your first time on my channel, my name is Maria and welcome to Aglaia Esthetics Online. I am an aesthetics instructor, a master esthetician, examiner for many years. I've seen a lot of things come and go, things that work and things that do not work. I also have an online aesthetics training for individuals that want to become professional estheticians. Now, give me comments below, either here or on Instagram. Love to connect with you. So let's get started. What does glycation look like? Glycation presents in the skin as a cross-hatched lines and wrinkles. If you think of a normal wrinkle, they are linear. They generally are parallel to each other in the areas of the face that there's a lot of movements. Lines created by glycation crossed over each other and are often seen over cheek area, chin area, upper lip. Once glycation occurs, it cannot be reversed. So your best bet is to prevent glycation in the first place by eating a healthy diet that is low in sugar and reduce alcohol consumption. Yes. In general, everything you do influences your skin's health. My approach to skincare is both holistic and thorough. Taking the time to examine and alter your diet can seriously help your skin's well-being. The sugar aging link, known as glycation, is real and scientifically researched and backed up. However, before going any further, I want to mention one thing. I am all about moderation, and it's okay to have some sugar. But if sweet stuff is a daily part of your life, then you may want to reassess. If you aren't taking care of your inside, the quality of your skincare will not make up for it. After all, healthy skin starts from the inside. So if you are buying expensive skincare and expensive treatments, laser and radio frequency and micro currents and on, it will not work. Everything starts from inside. So let's dissect in depth. What is glycation? When you consume sugar, the glucose from the carbohydrates and sugar molecules float around your bloodstream. Eventually, they use free amino acids to attach themselves to protein and lipids in your body. We refer to these new molecules as advanced glycation end products, or AGEs for short. This contributes to premature aging because glucose attaches itself to vital structural proteins in your skin, the fibers such as collagen and elastin. As you may know, these proteins are essential for healthy, youthful, elastic, firm skin. Now, advanced glycation and products degrades these important proteins, similar to the way rust weakens and degrades metal. They damage the structural integrity of the surrounding tissue, leaving it unstable. The end result is skin that sags is at the higher risk of lines and wrinkles. How can I protect my skin against glycation? This might be a really important question for you. I am going to give you today 8 key points that I'm going to share with you, the things that I try to do every day. So let's look. Number one, eat the right food. Yes, in your diet, focus on consuming only fresh, whole, unprocessed foods. You want to eat the rainbow of all the foods. Now, okay, no, not the Skittles, not the candies, okay? To ensure you are filling your body with all the nutrients and antioxidants it needs. Consuming a wide variety of fruit and vegetables, protein and whole grains is a great way to make that a reality. And remember, sugar is sugar, no matter its source. One of your end goals in this process is to reduce your sugar intake. While your body digests natural sugars slower than processed fructose, too many of it can still lead to faster glycation. I recommend following a diet similar, yes, to someone with diabetes, shying away from foods and drinks that translate into sugar in the body. Therefore, be sure to avoid as much as you can foods like pasta, cereal, oatmeal, sweetened yogurt, juice, so high in sugar, chips, crackers, and all the breads to avoid a spike in insulin levels and the process of glycation formation in your skin. Low glycemic foods are your skin's best defense against glycation and oxidative stress damage. You want to stick to a low-carb diet and avoid food and drinks that shoot your insulin level up. I know it sounds difficult, but you will get used to it. You will. Number two, increase the water intake. Absolutely. Now, drinking water doesn't directly impact your skin's hydration, but does help your body to carry out the key function that supports healthy skin more effectively. Water is essential to the production of collagen and elastin. And keeping your body hydrated can improve its ability to counteract the aging effects of glycation. Drinking plenty of water and incorporating water-rich foods like cucumbers, tomatoes, watermelon. I love coconut water into your diet. It's important to maintain hydration. Number three, supplement your diet. Yes, a number of published studies cite vitamin B1 and B6 as A.G.E.s inhibitors. Vitamin B1 can be found in green peas, sesame seeds, spinach, and has a powerful antioxidant property that helps in fighting against free radicals. Vitamin B6, which is essential for skin development and maintenance, can be found in chickpeas, pinto beans, sunflower seeds, and actually all the seeds, and of course, NRF2 supplement, which activates your body's natural ability to produce antioxidants, which in turn reduces the oxidative stress in your body. And I will have a link below. It's amazing. Number four, load up on antioxidants. Antioxidants neutralize and protect the body from damaging effects of free radicals. These naturally occur vitamins and minerals throw a wrench in glycation by preventing sugar from attaching to your wonderful collagen and elastin fibers. Your body produces antioxidants naturally, but you can also find them in everyday foods like berries, leafy greens, and coffee. You can even find them in a good skincare line. And again, I'll have a link below. Look for products that contains a vitamin C and vitamin E, which help collagen and elastin holding their shape and maintaining their strength for your skin. And the True Science Skincare has the NRF2 activator ingredient in it. Number 5, get your beauty sleep. Getting enough sleep is imperative. One of our best beauty secret is to get enough sleep. While you're sleeping, your skin goes into overdrive, regenerating and repairing any damage done during the day. Studies show that lack of sleep contributes to more fine lines and wrinkles, uneven skin tone, and less elasticity. But it comes down to more than quantity of sleep. It also, quality is very important. Your body does the most work during deep sleep to counteract the aging effects of sugar and other stressors. Try to aim for at least 6 to 8 hours every night. Number 6, okay, now this is a difficult one for me. Manage your stress. I also have recommended finding mindful ways to manage stress. Excess cortisol has a major negative impact on your body and can increase oxidative stress and free radical regeneration. This in turn accelerates the aging process. Managing stress will make your life more pleasant all the way around. Now, what can you do? How can you manage? Relax, pray, meditate, go for a nice walk on the beach, go to the forest. Try to find out something that will make you relax. A lot of times I meditate and pray from within and block all the stress around me. Let's go to number 7. Protect yourself from sun exposure. While standard skincare advice protecting yourself from sun's rays will slow down glycation, stay in the shade, wear clothes that cover exposed skin, and make sure to wear SPF. Finding a good mineral sunscreen that you enjoy wearing will help a great deal. Number 8, stay away from tobacco smoke. Whether you are a smoker yourself or find yourself exposed to areas which are high level of tobacco smoke, work on distancing yourself from this habit as much as possible to reduce AGEs formation. Nicotine destroys the vitamin C in your body and in your skin, which is vitamin C that holds the connected tissue, all your fibers, nice and tight. So if we deplete this vitamin C, I guess you know what will happen to your skin. Not only can smoking contribute to aging process, but it also is a leading cause of cardiovascular disease, respiratory problems such as emphysema, type 2 diabetes, and various forms of cancer. To conclude, the visible signs of glycation tend to emerge for women around the age of 35, 38. By this time, the accumulation of oxidative damage, hormonal changes, and AGEs development compounds the skin, unable to counteract the oxidative damage done with sufficient collagen and elastin synthesis. Let me know below if you have any questions, what you can do to slow down the glycation process. If you have not subscribed yet and you found this subject interesting, please consider it. Give me a like, click on the notification bell so you will not miss any of my educational tutorials, and check with a this tutorial coming up on glycation, additional information, and how to protect your skin. I hope you found this video to be informative and helpful and walk away with simple and easy tips to improve the health of your skin. Remember to treat yourself with love and respect. Until the next time, take care.